Hello guys, it is Going Home 304. Just to let you know, it is really, really late or early. It's like 5:17 a.m. I haven't slept at all. At all. I am the only one up in my house and shit. I don't know if it is turning dark. We're gonna do some stuff. Earlier today, well, actually, a couple of stuff ago, I cleaned out my hard drive and stuff. And right now it is running a lot smoother. So, yeah, that is a plus to this. Basically, it's just a thing. So, yeah, Minecraft is a lot smoother. I am very happy. Running a lot smoother. I think that's all I need to do to like fix that. And the lag. It's probably where I have it like that. Anyway, yeah, that's my cock. It's fully refined now. Completely and fully refined. It actually looks like a cock now. Yeah, oh my god. Yeah, I think my crops are done over here. Yes, they are done. I don't have to worry about a creeper. I don't remember how to get the crops. Pretty sure you just like use them with an open hand. The lag's not as bad. Okay, open hand. Let's see if I got any crops. Did I get it? Yeah, I got it. I got some wheat. Plus, and there's, I can move correctly. There we go. There's a, white daffodil, or whatever that is. I'm gonna take that. Also notice my, the ice is, like, starting to thin out. Lag. One second. Oh. Video settings. Fancy. So I turn it to fast. Is it any better? No, it's actually same. It's basically the same and stuff. We're gonna head back in the house. I really do not feel like fighting a creeper. I do not feel like fighting any creepers whatsoever. Watch my crops and stuff. So yeah, it's like fucking 5 a.m. I still have not done rendering my crap because Pinnacle Studios just keeps not wanting to respond and stuff. I'm gonna go ahead and put these seeds away. I'm not gonna go out and stuff because it's already getting late. I'm pretty sure. No, actually, it's pretty early. Is that a cow? No, that's a wolf. Yes! Wolfies! Where's my bone? Oh my god, thank you. We can go out and get that wolf, man. I want that wolf. Here, Wolfie. Wolfie. Yes. And I'm pretty sure you right-click him. Oh, there's a couple of wolves. Come on, Wolfie. Come on. Come on. You quit moving around. Aw, oh, man, come on. Come on, I got one bone left. Come on. Damn. Damn. I do it with pork chop? Pork chop. Hey, buddy, you want a pork chop? What the heck just killed that? Oh, it was a wolf. Okay, I got wolves around here. Buddy, do you want to cook pork chop? Buddy, you want to cook pork chop? Apparently, he just took it. I'm gonna go see if I have any more bones. If I don't, I'm gonna have to go mine out some bones, because I want a wolfie. Have a little companion with me. I don't have any more bones. That is. God, that is crap. Maybe they're in here. No bones. Oh, damn. Anyway, sun's setting. Probably there'll be like a skeleton somewhere dying. God, that is horrible lag, man. Has my tree grown? No, it is not. It's probably not even high enough either. Note to self, get more bones. I feel so damn weird, man. I'm the only one in my house, and I'm fucking talking. God is. You have no idea how creepy this feels, man. Unless you've done it yourself. If you have, then I give you props. And I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I know there are ghosts in my house. I'm a firm believer of the goddamn paranormal, and I know there's ghosts in my house. I am not doubting myself a bit about that. And if you believe in it too, congrats. Because I do believe I do have a ghost in my house. I just don't know who they are. That doesn't mean I normally try and talk to them either. I just try to, like, go on with my life. Trying to not, like, disturb them too much. Was actually during the night, I was actually once home alone by myself, I think like 2 years ago. I didn't know anything about paranormal, nothing at all, and I heard fucking footsteps and shit outside my brother's room. You know, I was playing like Call of Duty or something. No, not Call of Duty. I'm playing Call of Duty. I was like playing. Oh my god, what was I playing? What was I playing? I was playing, like, I think Assassin's Creed or something. I was playing, like, a game like that. I heard, like, freaking steps and stuff. I actually heard some banging of pots in my, kitchen. God, it just feels so weird talking about that shit at this late. I will feel better. I really do not like the dark. I always, like, sleep with, like, some. With my TV on or something. Because really, I do not trust the dark. I'm not afraid of the dark, I'm afraid of what might be in the dark. That might be a good question. Also, can't swim. Because I'm pretty sure when I almost drowned when I was a kid, that gave me, like, some weird thing about sensing that kind of crap. I don't know. God. I'm not gonna be too weirded out, because I'm not the only one in this room. I actually have my dog right beside me. Isn't that right, Roxy? Roxy. Roxy, come on. On, Roxers. Come on. Get over here. Get over here, Roxy. Come on. Good, Roxy. Okay. I just noticed there is a lot of coal here. Quit making so much damn noise, dog. Seriously. And the lag's back. Not that much, though. not for sure, but I'm pretty sure someone is up. And if they aren't, dear God, because I just heard like a door shut. I'm ignoring it. No, I'm not gonna start crying like a little bitch. Just like, I'm not fully used to it. Let's just go with that. I'm not fully used to, like, paranormal stuff around me, okay? God. I don't even know how long I've been recording. How long have I been recording? 11:05. That's my dog. What the heck? Oh. Let's make a boat. I'll just like make a boat and go explore like over in that island. Then I'm done recording. After this, I'm gonna like start watching some damn. I don't know. I usually watch some stuff on Blister Thumbs. If you don't know who what Blister Thumbs is, it's a gaming website basically. Has guys like Angry Joe, I think Benzai or Ben. I don't know how you pronounce that. Benzai. He's like French. And this guy named Frazier. He does like stuff with Minecraft and stuff. No, Minecraft is not the only thing I play. It's just something I have ready to play right now, 'cause I, for some reason, can't get any of my emulators to work properly when recording. And since I'm used to like with this, yeah. More like a motorboat. I really hope they don't add sharks to Minecraft, because that would be pretty damn bitchly. Okay. Out. I said. Oh my god, am I really stuck? Oh, okay. Yeah, I remember that, thing right there. I remember that mountain I was talking about. There's also something over there. But for some reason, my game is kind of weird of loading it because it's like all dark. Is that a chunk error or is that just a hole? No, that's a cave. That's a cave of some sorts. I think. Again, how long have I been recording now? I can just look at my Audacity thing. Around 13:39 minutes. I think that's about it. My other one was like 16, 12, and this will be 13 or 14 minutes. Doesn't really matter. As soon as I get home, I'm gonna stop recording. That sucks. I couldn't fucking get a wolf. Turn on my draw distance. Make it a bit easier. I wonder, are they gonna have like changing seasons in Minecraft now? Because if they do, that'd be awesome. Because I'm tired of this damn snow. All right. Ooh, those crops are done. Those crops are done. Yes. I really do not want to be too damn loud. All right, open-handed. And I got some, ooh. Where's my hoe? Where's my hoe? 'Cause I want to plant some more here. There's my hoe. Come on, how do you? Is it already like that? No, that's about as I can make it. Okay, so I'm gonna turn that to that. Oh, there's some there. Got like some things I can do. I could just like here. Just like right out here. As soon as I break some water around this. I know it's gonna come back, I don't care. Of course, I gotta like till the dirt. There we go. Ice is just growing back. Anyway, close door. Hopefully, I'll find some more bones so I can give me a little wolfie. Anyway, end of the video. See you guys later.